Hey everyone, welcome back. So this is my review for the new film, Run, Hide, Fight. It stars Isabel May, Thomas Jane, and Cyrus Arnold. This movie is a hard one to watch because it's not really on a topic everyone is comfortable with. The premise is a school shooting movie. So, it's not glamorizing the school shooters. It's just an action thriller. The movie reminded me of Die Hard, but with a 17-year-old girl in high school. So, like I said, there is some trigger warnings. So, if you watch this movie, if you're sensitive to blood, if you're sensitive to, like, school shootings. So it starts out with Zoe Hall, played by Isabel May. She's 17. So she's having problems with her father after their mom's death. Her mom died of cancer a couple months back. So she's just like arguing with her dad. Like her dad is teaching her how to hunt. But like, then when they get to the school, it's senior prank day. So anything can happen. So like, it all starts in the cafeteria. What you see in the trailers, I highly recommend you watch the trailer for the film. Because this has been the best action thriller I have ever seen. It's like Die Hard, but set in high school. If you're a fan of Die Hard, you'll probably like this. If you're a fan of Thomas Jane, aka The Punisher, you'll like this. So once they get into the whole aspect of the school shooting, there is a lot of blood and tension. The interesting part about this movie was that she keeps having like these visions of her mom. Her mom's like giving her advice, which is really odd, but I actually kind of enjoyed that aspect of it. Because like, yeah, so like then the school shooters tell all the kids in the cafeteria, like, pull out their cell phone so they could live stream it. Because who doesn't? We live in a modern day society where everything has to be live streamed. Don't know why, but it gets kind of annoying. So, yeah. But, like, it's just really, really interesting, like, because these school shooters just want to be famous. Like, one school shooter has like schizophrenia, one is a girl who's just, I have no idea what her motive was, it's never really revealed. The other one is a guy named Kip, played by Cyrus Arnold, who is an amazing actor. And his story, like, he has a motivation to do this, but like, I'm not gonna give anything away because it's part of the story. So I highly recommend that you watch this movie. Other parts of this goes to like this movie wasn't made for like mainstream theaters, mainstream media. Like, it did well at the Cannes Film Festival last year. Like, it did really well, I heard, overall. But, like, it's not really. It's just, like, I could see why that mainstream media today doesn't want to, like, put it out there. Because, like, yeah, it's sensitive to people who watch this stuff. Yeah, school shootings, dead bodies. Like, yeah, it's not for the faint of heart. But this movie's definitely not for kids at all. It's rated R for a very good reason. But at the end of, but it's just your fun action thriller, which I enjoyed because we live in a COVID world now where movie theaters are closed, nothing really out. Yeah, and that's my review for Run, Hide, Fight. Like, I hope Isabel May and Cyrus Arnold and Thomas Jane all get an award or recognized, because this film should be shown everywhere. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, this was just a quick review of it. Saw it about, I would say last week. Yeah, last week. So yeah, hope you guys have a good one. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll be doing more movie reviews soon. Alright, have a good one.